Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, thanks for tuning in. Getting your family interested and involved in the aquarium hobby is a great way to not only strengthen your relationships, but it also allows you to spend the necessary time on your tank and not neglect what matters most in your life. It might also help you to convince your spouse that it's a good idea to spend this month's mortgage payment on a new bounce mushroom instead. So stay tuned to check out some great activities that are going to help spark your family's interest in your beloved fish tank. Visiting a public aquarium is hands down one of the best activities to spark interest in keeping an aquarium. Public aquariums offer an easy way for adults and kids alike to enjoy the beauty and experience the wonder of our world's oceans and the animals that inhabit them. When you get to the reef exhibit, be sure to stop and take a moment to impress your family with your knowledge of coral and fish identification. Ask your kids or spouse what animals they found the most interesting and try to keep something similar in your tank to engage them at home. Feeding your fish is probably the most enjoyable part of keeping an aquarium, and I've never met a child that doesn't find it fascinating to watch me feed my fish. Teach your children or spouse how to properly feed the aquarium and allow them to feed the tank with you. This will lead to all kinds of great opportunities to explain why you are feeding a particular food and why it is important to feed them in a particular manner. You can take this a step further and have your family members help with maintaining the tank. I find offering a little reward for completing a task really helps get the job done, especially if it involves cleaning a skimmer cup or a filter sock. Tell your spouse that if we can get the tank clean before dinner time, lobster and steak is on the menu. Before you know it, tank maintenance becomes a family fun activity that benefits not only you and your family, but also the health of your aquarium. After some time of keeping a reef tank, it's likely you'll become pretty chummy with your local fish store. It's not uncommon for fish keepers like us to visit the local fish store on a weekly basis. So why not bring the family along to find out where Daddy is spending his Saturday afternoons? Tell them to check out all the fish and show you which ones they like the best. Maybe you can even convince the store clerk to schedule a special feeding just for you and the family. Attend a frag swap and let your spouse or children choose your new coral or fish. Rather than argue about which coral you can afford, let your kids or spouse pick out the new addition to your tank. Give them a budget or a specific option among some animals or coral that are suitable for your tank, and let them decide. Even better yet, let them name the animal and learn how to care for it. Frag swaps and aquarium club meetings are also family friendly and offer a great opportunity to meet like-minded people with families just like yours. Another great option is to volunteer your time to help maintain an aquarium in your children's classroom. While this may not be so easy for all of us, it is a great way to engage your kids and teach them all about the biology inside of an aquarium. Engaging your kids as peers and creating excitement for keeping aquariums is one step closer to getting your children on board. Plus, this will benefit your community and gets you involved in your child's education in a way that is fun for both you and your kids. Finally, you can consider getting your child or spouse a tank to call their own. Marine Depot stocks a variety of small all-in-one aquariums that are easy to maintain and would be a great addition to your home. API makes some great small tank kits that range in size from 1 to 3 gallons, and they're great for betta fish or a couple of small freshwater fish. The JBJ Nano Cubes and Oceanic BioCubes are reasonably priced and include just about everything you need to get a reef tank up and running. These tanks easily support a mixed reef that can house a variety of beginner type corals such as zoanthids, mushrooms, and leather corals. Being a small tank, you want to stick with small fish such as clownfish, chromis, damsels, and small gobies, all of which are easy to keep and perfect for first-time hobbyists. Now, we do understand that keeping an additional aquarium will most definitely be a commitment. However, it's likely you already own everything that you need to maintain the tank. In addition to being fun, keeping an aquarium will teach your kids responsibility and all about the circle of life. Keeping a small tank in the bedroom can also act as a great nightlight and will provide some relaxing water noise and help get the kids to sleep. Books, documentaries, and even the Disney Pixar films Finding Nemo and Finding Dory can all be great tools to keep your family engaged.
I see Nemo.
All of us here at Marine Depot want the best for both you and your aquarium, and we hope that you'll consider some of these awesome activities to help promote responsible aquarium husbandry for the generations of future fish keepers to come. Please like and share this video to help us spread the good word. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of the latest MarineDepot.com videos. And until next time, take care and happy reef keeping. Thank you.
Thank you.